The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It was confused. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Girafarig is sent out. Oh no! It attacked itself! The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Misdreavus is sent out. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Flaffy is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Zap by Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. Arceus is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. A clean hit! That dealt some massive damage! Its special defense fell! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Full attack! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Shadow Ball hits! It went down! Girafarig is sent out. The move fails. Both corners' moves failed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That's a hit this time. The battle has reached its final stage. Girafarig starts to attack. Oh! The countdown of the Perish Song has begun. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Count of Paris song falls by one. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Girafferig starts to attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. The Count of Paris song falls one more. The battle has reached its final stage. Thunderbolt. It's down and out. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the Red Corner.